pretty exciting. It was really fun. It was really tiring. It was like a 2-hour show. It's our longest show yet. We added like 3 new songs or something in the set. So the Get Loose tour is rolling now. It's on. It's greased. It's greased up. The wheels are turning very smoothly. I'm very happy. So we're all warmed up, and you know, we're feeling out the show. Getting to know the show is like. It's like cooking, you know, you put like a cake in the oven. I make banana bread sometimes. You put it in, you have to keep checking, and then you like put the stick in to see if there's any raw bits in the middle. So like a show is kind of like that in the beginning. It's like you're testing it out. And I guess, yeah, this analogy's gone totally wrong. But anyways, as you can see, I'm tired, which means it was a good show. So thank you, and we did our debut of world premiere. Never been heard before, never been performed. Brand new song from The Vault called Stars, especially for my wonderful, beautiful fans who I love very much. So we did this tonight in Nottingham. We're gonna do it again tomorrow, and then we're gonna put up a nice video on the website and on YouTube. So please watch for that. It's gonna be hot and exclusive for you watching this. Much love to everybody. See you soon.